Hi everyone, this is Dr. Revathi. Today we are going to discuss about example problem on change of scale property by the Laplace transform. Now let us choose this example problem. That is, if Laplace transform of f of t equals to 9s square minus 12s plus 15 by s minus 1 whole cube equals to f bar of s, then find the Laplace transform of f of 3d by using change of scale property. Given that here Laplace transform of f of t equals to Laplace transform of f of t equals to 9s square minus 12s plus 15 by s minus 1 whole cube. This is L of f of t, Laplace transform of f of t. Laplace transform of f of t equals to 9s square minus 12s plus 15 by s minus 1 whole cube. This is f bar of s. Now we have to prove that Laplace transform of f of 3d. That is, Laplace transform of f of 3d means, according to the formula, by change of scale property of Laplace transforms means, Laplace transform of f of a t equals to 1 by a f bar of s by a. In place of a means here 3, that is 1 by 3 f bar of s by 3. Now if we have to take here Laplace transform of f of t equals to 9s square minus 12s plus 15 by s minus 1 whole cube. In this, we have to substitute in place of s means s by 3. That is 9 into, in place of s means s by 3. And then 1 by 3, that is 1 by a. Here we have to substitute 1 by a f bar of s by 3. That is 1 by 3 f bar of s by 3 means in place of s means s by 3 whole square minus 12 into s by 3 plus 15 by s by 3 minus 1 whole cube. Next, that we have to write here 1 by 3 into, here s by 3 whole square means s square by 9. 9 gets cancels. Here write 9 s square by 9 minus 12 s by 3 plus 15 by s minus 1 by 3 whole cube. S minus 1 by 3 whole cube. Next, that here write 1 by 3, 9 gets cancels, s square minus 12 s by 3 plus 15 by, here write s minus 1 whole cube by 27, 3 cube means 27. Next, that here write 1 by 3 s square, here LCM means 3, that is s square, 3s square minus 12s plus 15, 3s are 45 by 3 by s minus 1 whole cube by 27. Next, that here write 1 by 3 into 3s square minus 12s plus 45 by 3 into 27 by s minus 1 whole cube. Next, that here at 3 9s are 27, 3 3s are 9. Next, that here write 3 into 3s square minus 12s plus 45 by s minus 1 whole cube. Again, once again you can write here answer means 3 into s 3s square minus 12s plus 45 by s minus 1 whole cube. This is the solution of the given problem by using a change of scale property. Okay, thank you.